In this part of the presentation, we will explain the steps of the Red Nose Recycling Project.
In other news,
for the first part of the project, we will gain access to a landfill or dump.
The next part is to gather all the metal and wood you can find.
Climate change caused by us moving cars.
The final part of the project is to use all the metal and wood to build houses for people and property all around the world.